that are like locked, you know, specific jobs, then we can all do them together. So communicate what bounties you have or what bounties you're doing. Like I just mentioned, the Gold Fox and the show. If you're going planet side, strike, patrol, story, don't take any Crucible bounties with you. Fill your bounties up with ones that you can unlock during planet side and grinding. And then, you know, what the fuck keeps poking me? Really annoying. Yeah, so yeah, like right now I basically just got some general ones that I can do on any planet. They might be fallen specific or something, but I'm sitting in front of the deactivated ghost I found. Whenever you guys are ready, come meet me here and sit down. I'm going to show mine on the stream, but basically I've got by name, because they're all names, so you can just name. I got Patrol the Moon, Extermination Protocol, Exalted Hive, Overcharge, and Cleansing Light. Some people might have already done these, so it's not like it's always possible to sync up 5-on-5. But it sure is helpful. Like, hey, we're gonna go kill one of the end bosses. Well, let's all make sure we have that bounty if it's available. If you abandon a bounty that's been almost complete, yeah, that kind of sucks. Don't do it. But if you just picked up a bounty and it's not even done, you can just drop it and get it right back, so it's not a big deal.
I'm about to look up what Fallen Walkers are.
Yeah, that might be a good call. I don't have that bounty, so I've either done it or it's just not on my board. I didn't see it. The fuck keeps poking me. I'm just leaving my screen bounties up here, or my item screen, so I can. What the fuck? I keep putting my hand on my pants, something pokes me, but there's nothing on my arm and there's nothing on my pants. I got 26 strange coin. That's weird, I thought. Uh-oh, who left the fire team? Oh no, did you game share it, Dragon? I'm sorry, people, but I think game sharing is an amazing idea, but man, you're so dependent on somebody not fucking you over and taking it away. See, I
Okay.
got.
So what I'm seeing is that it is the Fallen Walker.
Yeah. But just
But
on
I
patrol?
got no, I did maybe it might be control, or I have to deliver the fatal blow.
I don't think so, because the way it shares accomplishments is party based, not personal based. Like, yeah, the gems and stuff, but.
I'm calling Shadow. Sorry, I'm getting right to it.
Goodies might be around here.
Alright, with the Queen's bounties, what do I do to, Because it just says abandoned order, so what do
Queen bounties, you just do them. I'm pretty.
No, like after I did them, it just says
You do
abandoned order.
whatever you do whatever it says to do, and then when they're done, you turn them in like every other bounty. They give you Queen reputation and glimmer. And sometimes they'll give you little rewards, and then you'll level up. It's just, I mean, I don't know if this thing's only going to come every once in a while, but I think it's just going to be here permanently, like it was in, prior. I guess invisibility is annoying. Easy, you left again. I don't know if you need another invite or if you're just unable to keep playing.
At your service, Guardian.
Cryptarch. I have the worst name of something in the game. They should have called you like the item boy. That would have been good. You're the item boy. Higgins. They just called you Higgins. Higgins.
want to get to the point where I'm filthy rich on this account so I can just buy my other account armor and stuff.
Well, there was an update, so I might as well keep walking around and see if I see other things, too.
Good to have you back.
Never hurts to be an explorer. Because that's all you do in this game, is explore.
Ready to join the Armada?
Yes, Peter Stromare. I joined you because you're voicing this character and it's badass.
See you soon, Guardian.
I'm ready when you are. I'm just eating, so I'm going to be on my.
Alright. Well, what's the. What do you want to do? Just go, maybe go to Venus Patrol and fight Fallen? Because there's somebody Fallen there? Or to get the Fallen one done? Or do we have to. You know, do you want to try the.
All I know is my missions are. Kill 3 or more enemies within the sister 20 times. Kill 100 enemies with precision. Any strike without dying, the Fallen Walker one, and then the Fallen. It's up to you. I don't care. As long as I can get at least one of those ones. But just the strike would be good. As long as I do it, do it without dying.
Well, the Earth Strike has your Walker, the Earth Strike has the Eyeball, the Earth Strike's the easiest strike, so seems like doing that one again really quick would be the best play. I had work on the Fallen. You know, I had the same not without dying one too. But that means not dying. You know, you died on it last time, so. Back to the Devil's Lair.
The Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city.
Look at my sexy ship. The damsel.
Beneath the ruins of the Cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair and the High Civitor, feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine guard and send their souls screaming back to hell.
And Atmo break.
Don't tell me it's level 8. Whoa, why did it get all dark?
Atmo drop.
Just hang on, we might have a problem. Oh, okay, kill target. Let's go.
Fuck, I never have a problem. Yeah, people, planetary events will happen in any form. Doesn't matter what you're playing. That's what I like about the game. planetary events, item drops. You really want to fight this shit, or do you just not want to die?
Right,
we got the big boy here. Great Sage says, die, motherfucker. Come back here. I got him in like 3 shots.
Great work.
Give me my glimmer.
If he would have escaped, I would have been heated.
Oh, I see a chest.
I don't know what to do with Ascendant Shards.
I see a chest. Ascendant Shards are money.
Where is your chest?
Where I'm at. Better hurry, though.
Alright, you said Ascendant Shards are money?
Yeah, it should say currency on it. Anyways, I'm in here.
Oh, like, it doesn't give me an option.
Just read whatever it is. Everything says exactly what it is on your items menu. Ascendant Shards can get used for upgrading legendary weapons. They can be used for the red ones.
I need to get 50 more spin metals so I can get another mode of white.
I need to get one coil of ether or helium coils to upgrade my legendary weapon. I gotta head to the moon today. Yeah, I gotta finish one more mission there and finish the bounty too, so. Yeah, I know, I was like one short of my upgraded weapon.
I love this legendary weapon, but I hate it at the same time.
Wait till its skill tree is full, then you'll love it.
Like, I like it because it's, like, super powerful. But at the same time, it's kind of annoying because it's, like, that label.
The cool thing is, even if you die on this one, we can still work on like 3 other bounties at the same time, so it's not like a total loss. Just keep to not die on a strike one, and when it happens, it happens. Don't try to make it your overall goal. It'll get frustrating. We're gonna check off like 4 bounties on this one alone. Eventually, you might have to do the several time walker one, but check a little chunk of it off.
Great. Yeah, the walker way out of here is sealed.
I don't know how.
I wouldn't worry about it, like, too, you know, the bounties, you know, if they get too frustrating, then they're not really, you know, the game is uphill battle game or fun, and I want fun. Shit. Snipers. Snipers.
Oh no, 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 oh, I'm in this.
These fallen are getting smarter. It's like the entire system is wired to it. I'll work faster.
You do that, Chaunch.
God damn it to me, get out the way.